Let's practice some of the language for talking about belongings and objects now. Where is it? It's over here. It's over there. We've got one pen. Well, two or three pens. Pick it up, put it down. Put it away, get it out. Put it on and take it off.
Where is it?
It's over there.
Where is it?
It's over here.
One bag, a bag. Two bags, some bags.
One pen, a pen. Three pens, some pens. Pick it up, put it down.
Put it away, get it out.
Put it on, take it off.
Where is it?
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 Where is it? Where is it?
Good. That's it. Where is it?
Where is it?
It's over here.
It's over here.
Over here.
Over here.
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 It's over here.
It's over here.
It's over there. There. It's over there.
It's over there.
So it's over there.
It's over there.
So we have one pen.
One pen.
Three pens.
Three pens.
Three pens.
Three pens.
Good. And this one? Pick it up.
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 Put it down.
Put it down.
Put it down.
Put it down.
That's good. Put it down.
Put it down.
Where's your bag? So we've got put it away.
Put it away.
Put it away.
Put it away. Like put potato.
Yeah. Put it away.
Put it away.
Get it out.
Get it out.
Get it out.
Get it out.
Good. And put it on.
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 Take it off.
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 Great.
Thank you.